Good morning, students. Welcome to online classes. I hope you all are good. This is your online computer class. And students, I hope you all have completed your notebook also and started learning. Students, in the previous class, we had learned about computer memory. And today we are going to start our new lesson, that is history of computer. So let's start the lesson. So lesson number 3, history of computer. Man has always been making tireless efforts to invent different machines to help him in his work. He has invented different calculating devices. The word calculation comes from the Latin word calculus, meaning pebble, means tiny stone. Perhaps the earliest device for working out sum was the abacus. So students, here we understand that concept of counting. In the ancient times, people used to count with the help of stones, pebbles, bones, sticks, fingers, toes, etc. and stored the information by making marks on the wall, pillar, rocks, etc. So in the course of time, it became very difficult to do bigger and complex calculation with such objects. So people started thinking of some kind of devices which could make their task easier. So they made the first first calculating device, abacus, was made. Okay, so this is your abacus. And so this is the abacus. It is made up of beads and rods. Abacus is made up of beads and rods. Okay, so let's learn about it. Abacus was the first human made numerical calculator invented in China. Simple calculation like addition and subtraction were performed by abacus. Students, abacus was the first human-made calculating device, which is invented about 5,000 years ago by the Chinese. It calculated simple calculation like addition and subtractions and etc. So, another device is Napier bones. Look here, it is the Napier bones. This is the device and it is made by, it is invented by Sir John Napier. Okay, so look here. In 1617, Sir John Napier, a mathematician from Scotland, invented a new device which could multiply numbers using a set of rods. It helped him to make complex calculations accurately. These rods were made from bones, so they were called Napier bones. So our another device is Napier bones. So students, Napier bones was invented by Scottish mathematician Sir John Napier in 1617. This device could multiply numbers using a set of rods. These rods were made from bones, so they are called Napier's bones. Okay, so our next device is Pascal's machine. Okay, this is Sir Pascal's, Blaise Pascal, and his calculating device. So come to the next, Pascal's machines. In 1642, a 19-year-old Frenchman, Blaise Pascal, made a calculating machine using wheels, gears, and dials. This machine used a number of wheels for doing mathematical calculation. So Pascal's machine was invented by a 19-year-old Frenchman, okay, that is Blaise Pascal. It consisted of a box with movable gears and dials that could add, subtract, multiply, and divide the numbers easily. So later on, another device was invented, that is Babbage's analytical engine. Okay, so see here, In 1833, Lord Babbage of England, known as the father of computer science, invented an engine for doing calculation. Okay, so in 1833, Lord Babbage, known as the father of computer science, invented an engine for doing calculation. This engine is called an analytical engine, which is used steam driven mechanical device. Okay, it had all of the main parts which any computer must have, that is input device, storage device, central processing unit and output device. And students, a computer device that you use today, that is the outcome of development to the different generation of computing device. Okay, each generation of computer is that fundamentally changed the way computers operate, resulting in increasingly smaller, cheaper, more powerful and more efficient and reliable devices. So students, आज की जनरेशन के कंप्यूटर को कैटेगराइज्ड किया गया है मेजर टेक्नोलॉजिकल डेवलपमेंट के द्वारा, जो बेसिकली कंप्यूटर्स के ऑपरेट करने के वे को चेंज करता है, जो चीपर भी है, मोर पावरफुल भी है एंड मोर इफिशियंट मींस इफेक्टिव भी एंड सोर्स ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन भी है. ओके, सो स्टूडेंट वी लर्न अप टू हियर ओनली टुडे. And rest of this lesson, I will explain in the next class. So, up to then, have a good day.